Ah, this is open now.
One by the mountain left.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Asorv's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asarv fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asarv?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
This your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quite... incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And a war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for this disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know. But we found two symbols, so let's head back out and find the last one.
Copy that.
Let's roll.
Right.
Where were we?
Anyway, like I was saying, well, it's quiet, unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list, too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Frazer, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Oh. I'll just jot that down. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
It filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
Fraser, hold up. Careful. More of Asov's forces.
Well, here goes nothing.
What? All clear.
Let's see what we've got here. Ugh. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding an axe. One of the three symbols on our disc.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
Pretty secluded location.
Be glad we have my impeccable sense of direction.
Impeccable something.
Another one. Another token for my collection. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out. We might have company ahead.
once again.
Really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, a bit more involved. Join in on the fun. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Don't have anything useful?
Another fabulous token. Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old judgments.
Exactly. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. That's it. I know how to drop. Sure. In reverse.
You're welcome.
In we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language. In. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
I think I hear more.
You'll be coming.
not a good look.
I'm sure there's a man.
Hit! Anyone going over there?
I will cover you!
You okay?
Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit,
statue moved again.
Careful. I don't like the looks of this. Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star, and rings.
They're all voice of our sun symbols, but I like yours too. Ah!
Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right? Yeah, all of the day's work. No shave!
You don't want to be standing on one of the symbols when the axe comes down.
Right. I see that now.
Ah, fresh air. Let's make an axe. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want ASRock to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
If you want to look anywhere else out there, now's the time to do it.
Right.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
Oh my god. You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Thank you for your indulgence. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
This is highest priority.
McClear.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting. Are you trying to give away our position?
Yes.
Hello again.